from the womb until 7 years old, our brain is influenced by our surroundings. More specifically, our brain has a filter, but not till after the age of 7. So what that means is, from womb till 7, everything that's going on around the child in his environment, in his surroundings, what he sees, hears, smells, tastes, touches, all becomes a reality or truth to the child, because they don't have a filter or the lived experience to know right from wrong and what's real and what's, say, fantasy.